Bring that hip on forward. We're going to rotate those arms on back behind our head. out of them. Very good. And stand on up. Let's grab our back leg, pull on up, all to knee sides.
Blackwood. No, you're fine.
Very good. Let's go into a knee tuck. Forward lunge, then turn over the leg, push on off. And for fun, let's go into kicks, quick feet, and alternate sides. Kick, quick feet, alternate sides. Very good. Let's bring those arms on back. Wake up those arms. Still crackly.
So what?
Still crackly.
Everything's coming back.
Yeah. Crack, 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 crack. Reach up for a dish. Get stuck. And then bring it forward. Very good. Open and close. And we're going to pivot that back foot. Nice and loose. We're gonna hinge over, same thing. Nice and loose. Very good. Let's tuck our fingers underneath our toes. Go into your squat, chest on up, and into a hip lift. You wanna keep those legs all the way nice and straight. As you go down to your squat, push those knees out with your elbows, chest on up, and hip lift. Very good. And for 20 seconds, jumping jacks. Let's go. Let's add some aerobics.
Do your stomach.
I drank coffee today. 3, 2, 1, and shake it on out. All right. So, hit class. We're almost done. So, we're going to do round one. We're almost done. We got 25 minutes left. That's it. So, we're going to do 2 rounds of 3 exercises to start off with. All right, first one, 20 seconds. You're going to hold your weight. If you don't have weight, just go into a squat today. So, squat and press. You're going to use those legs to make sure you can get that weight on up. All right, second one, hollow body plank. Make sure you're going all the way to the ground. Get those shoulders off the ground. Here, hold and flutter if you can.
Hollow body holds,
we do
push-ups.
Okay, push-ups. Everyone's core is gone. And then we're gonna go into negative push-ups. So we're gonna start from the ground. To start from the ground, you wanna extend those legs up. So bring those kneecaps off the floor, squeeze your glutes. Make sure your core is nice and tight, belly button into your spine, and then lift all the way back down. And exhale, like you're a hovercraft. All right, so let's start off with your squat and press. We're gonna start in 6 seconds. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and begin. You're gonna squat on down and press on up. Use those legs, exhale as you come on up. Oh my goodness, only 10 more seconds. That's it, let's move faster. 3, 2, 1, and relax. 10 seconds, going down to the ground. Hollow body plank with a flutter kick if you can. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. All right?
No. So.
You don't need this. 10 more seconds. Little smaller kicks. We're swimming. We're swimming. Don't you know? 3, 2, 1. Flip on over like a pancake on a Sunday morning. Go down to the ground. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Lock those legs out. Core nice and tight. Exhale away from the floor. This is appropriate. I got Spice Girls in the background. 8 more seconds. Get a few more in. We've had a break from push-ups for a while, so. We should be fine. 3, two, one. Let's do that just one more time.
Class theme. Hit me, baby.
Right.
One more time. One more time. Ready? Three, two, one. And again, squat and press. Now let's drop the weight. Don't drop your weight. There you go. Make sure you're sitting back, not here. Drop it. Four, three, two, and relax. Hollow body plank. We're almost done. Ready? Three, two, one, and lift. Four, three, two, and let's. Last one, push ups.
Can you do this on your knees, Lucia?
Yeah, you can do it on your knees. Let me show you. Three, two, one, and begin. If you have your knees, you want to bring your hips down. Squeeze your glutes, lean forward, and then push away. Three, two, one. Grab some water. Take a little break. Shake it on out. Kimmy's turn. Uh-oh.
Okay, guys, the next one we're going to be starting with snatches. We're going to alternate your snatches. If you have a kettlebell, you're going to snatch it up. Hand-to-hand switch to the opposite side. If you have a dumbbell, dumbbell in front of that right toe. If you're starting on your right side, elbow up first, pop it up to the rack. Then you're gonna switch sides. If you have low ceilings, I'll give you two options. Either you can do a one-arm swing with a kettlebell or a dumbbell, or you can do a high pull, whichever you prefer. From there, we're gonna go into reverse lunges. You're gonna lunge back, you're gonna pulse, pulse, switch, pulse, pulse, switch. If you can't jump, you're just gonna do a pulse, pulse, step up, then switch sides. Lastly, you're gonna come into a low plank, elbows under those shoulders, jump your feet out and in. If you can't jump, you can tap your foot out and in. Okay, we'll go do it two times. Starting with the snatches, we're gonna pick it up in five and three, two, and one, begin. Alternate your snatches, whichever way you're doing them, or your swings.
Oh, I was not alternating either.
It's weird snatching an eight.
It was 22, right?
That's it. 5 seconds.
20.
Too early.
3, 2, and 1. Set your weight down, and we're going to go into those reverse lunges with the pulse. Going in 3, 2, and 1. Pulse, pulse, switch, pulse, pulse, switch. Get that back knee down.
I bet it's on the back knee.
That's it, good. Almost there.
Do I smell or something?
Whoa. That is just eight.
3, 2, and 1. And we're going into our plank jacks. We'll pick it up in 5, 3, 2, and 1, begin. Just those feet out and in, or you could tap out and in. That's it, good. You have 10 seconds to go. Last 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Okay, I'll give you 10 seconds. We're going to start from the top. Back to those alternating snatches. Okay, picking it up in 5 In 3, 2, and 1. Hand to hand switch. Snatch it up. Lock those arms out at the top. Loosen up your grip at the top. That's it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Now we're going to go back to that pulse with the reverse lunge. Going in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Pulse. Switch. Back knees coming down. That's it. Very good. Keep moving. We have about 10 seconds. Whichever way you're doing it, high or low. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. And we're coming onto the floor, back to those plank jacks. Picking it up in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Begin. Jump those feet out and in. Keep that core tight. Butts down. This can be done low or high. Whichever is best for you. That's it. Good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Okay, guys. Grab water. Take a break, please. Okay.
31 people.
That's the biggest hip hop we've ever had. All right. Next round. Again, 3 exercises. 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. No weight needed for this one. Unless you really want to. First one, we're going to do a Russian twist. All right, feet can be up or down, up to you. Just make sure you're not doing this. You want your shoulders on back. Not your shoulders back, and just moving with your core, not just your shoulders. A little shimmy, all right. So, Russian twist. Next is gonna be a squat and kick. You can have weight or no weight, up to you. A squat down and kick. Squat, raise up that knee and again. All right. Then the next one, which I loved the other day, you're gonna roll and crunch. So we're gonna come here, bring your knees on up to your chest. You're gonna roll on over, same thing. So you go at your own pace. Go super fast, like a struggling turtle.
Elise, would you like to go out with my stopwatch?
Stopwatch.
You can.
That's so nice. All right. Let's do a Russian twist in 10 seconds. Remember, you can hold a weight if you like to, or no weight, up to you, whatever's in your house. It's only 30 to 20 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and begin. Remember, feet can be down or feet can be up. Up to you. Just as long as your shoulders are up and turning with your core. Ooh, Hanson is on. Ooh, yay. 4, 3, 2, and relax and stand on up. You only got 10 seconds. Boom, up. Ready? 3, 2, 1, squat on down and kick. Or you can use weight like Kimmy is here. Up to you. See how we're going at this pace? You want to pick it up and be like, Alicia, that's not enough for me. Let's go. Da do up. Did it up. Da do up. 3, 2, 1, and relax. Rolling crunches is next. You're going to glue your feet together on this one. Ready, in 3, 2, 1, begin. Crunch it on up, straighten those legs on out, roll over, crunch it on up, and roll. You can pick up the pace if you'd like to. Line up 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's do it again. Stay there. Russian twist. Ready, Russian twist in 3, Good. Side to side. Make sure you're breathing. Control your breathing through here and not up by your shoulders and traps. Eight more seconds. Three, two, one. Stand on up. Going 8 seconds, squat and kick. Remember, pick up the pace if you can. Three, two, one, and begin. It is a HIIT class, you wanna go a little faster.
High intensity.
8 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, boom, and rolling crunches. How are we feeling? Well, it'll take later, because we only got 3 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and begin. Crunch it on up, and you're gonna bring it back down. Exhale as you bring your knees towards your chest. 10 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, and done. All right, grab some water, take a little break, stretch it out. And we got Kimmy next, another killer one.
Okay, so the next round, we're gonna be doing a goblet clean. So you're gonna bring it up to the rack, back behind your heels each time. If you're using the dumbbell, it's gonna look like this. You're gonna grab the sides, clean it up, bring it back to the floor, clean it up. From there, we're gonna go into a shuffle. Shuffle in the burpee, shuffle for 4. Burpee, shuffle for 4. Burpee. And lastly, we're gonna come onto the floor, and it's gonna be for bicycles. Elbow to that opposite knee. If you can, you wanna try to keep both legs off the floor the whole time. Okay?
I like that.
Okay, guys, we're gonna pick it up in 5. Starting with the goblet clean. Going in 3, 2, and 1. Clean it up. Back to the floor each time. Using those legs and hips.
Directly my eyeballs.
That's it. Push those heels through the floor on the way up. Five seconds to go. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Now you want to make sure you have some space for your burpee, your shuffle to the burpee. Going in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Shuffle for 4. Burpee at the hop if you can. You don't have to. If you have a hard time doing burpees, just step back. Instead of jumping back. That's it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. We're going on to the floor for the bicycles. Picking it up in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Begin. Elbow to that opposite knee. Try to keep both feet off the floor best you can. Make sure you're twisting. That's it, 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, and we're gonna stand up. Then we're gonna go back to the top, starting with the goblet cleans. Picking it up in 5, 3, 2, and 1, begin. Clean your weight up, back down to the floor each time. Pushing those heels through the floor, squeezing your butt tight at the top. That's it, good, we have 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1, nice job. Okay, we'll take 10. Now we're gonna go back to our burpee. Our shuffle with the burpee. Going in 5, in 3, 2, and 1. Shuffle for 4. Burpee. At the hop if you can, you don't have to. Butt low on your shuffle. Make sure you're twisting. Try to keep both legs off the floor if you can.
Ow!
Good, last 10. Three, two, and one. Nice job, guys. Okay, so we have a little time left for this round.
So we're finished. Thank you, guys. Check your email for this week's schedule.
We got a bonus round. So we got time. I want to make sure it's a full 30 minutes.
So we'll come up with a bonus round for you.
All
right. All right, you're going to do back flips to front flips, 2 cartwheels to your right, 2 cartwheels to your left, and run to the fridge.
She still got it! Okay, guys, so this is what we'll do. You're gonna start with your weight.
Kim found no enjoyment in that at all. Okay, guys, this is what you're gonna do.
I got a dumbbell, and you're gonna do 5 push presses or jerks. 5 push presses or jerks on each side. Then you're gonna set your weight down. And we're gonna go into high knees with the twist. So elbow to that opposite knee. If you can't jump, you can just do it like this. Okay?
Sounds good.
And we're gonna have a third exercise. Okay, in the third exercise, we're gonna come onto the floor. Down, down. Up, up, shoulder tap, down, down, up, up, shoulder tap, okay? So we have 5 jerks or push presses on each side. The high knees with the twist is going to be for 20. The super plank with the shoulder tap is gonna be for 10, and we're gonna keep going through it for 3 minutes.
All right.
3 minutes! Okay, are we ready?
Ready.
Going in 5, in 3, 2, and 1. Push, press, or jerk. 5 on the right, 5 on the left. Everyone's going at their own pace, the pace that's right for you. That's it. After your high knees, you're going into those super planks with the shoulder tap for 10. Make sure you're alternating each time. Just about halfway here. After those 10 super single place you need to be to take it. If not, going right back to it. Starting with your push press or jerk. 5 on each side. That's it, guys. Keep moving. Doesn't matter if you're ahead of us or behind us. Just keep doing something. 20 high knees. Getting those knees up there. Then back to your super plank. We have less than a minute, in case you were wondering.
Yes, it was. Thank you very much so.
We have 30 seconds to go. Above your head. A big stretch in that back and in your shoulders. And let's bring that right hand underneath that left armpit, palm facing up. Big twist towards that right hand. Stretching up that shoulder in that lat. And bring that arm above your head. And let's switch to the opposite side, left hand underneath that right armpit, palm up, big twist towards your left hand. Good. Now you're gonna bring that right knee up at 90 degrees. You're gonna come onto that opposite toe, both hands to the floor. You're gonna extend that right arm up, eyes up at your right hand.
Ooh.
And let's bring that right hand to the floor. You're going to bring that left knee to the floor, the front of that left foot. If you can, you're going to come down onto your forearms for a deeper stretch. Good. And let's bring those arms above your head. And you're going to shift those hips forward. Either you're going to keep it here or for a deeper stretch, you're going to bring that knee off the floor and come onto that back toe. Stretching out that hip flexor. Yeah, let's bring those hands to the floor. You're going to switch those legs around. Left foot to the outside of that left hand. You're going to extend that left arm up, eyes up at your left hand. And let's bring that left hand to the floor. You're going to bring that right knee to the floor. You're going to come down onto those forearms. Good. And you're going to bring those arms above your head. You're going to shift those hips forward. And you're going to keep it here for a deeper stretch. You're going to come onto your back toe. And let's push off that back toe, stand all the way up. Feet hip width apart, you're gonna bring your butt down to your heels. I was going to say eels. Elbows to the inside of your knees. And you're gonna rock side to side, stretching out that lower back in your hips.
Good.
Here
says turkey sausage, spinach
outline
coming up.
Sweet, I'm
let's bring those arms above your head, lean over to the right. And bring this over to the left. hand to the center. Come on to those toes. Reach those hands up to the ceiling. More of a full body stretch. Go to heels into the floor.
Nice job, everyone.
Nice job, guys.
Oh, thanks, Carly.
Let's bring it in.
What time's tomorrow's workout?
Tomorrow's workout is at 5 o'clock.
Mystery.
5 p.m. It's a mystery. So hope to see you all there. Enjoy your Sunday. And thank you for joining all of us this morning. Oh, thank you for joining us here this morning. Okay, guys, that's like the TV and not the camera. Okay, have a great day. Enjoy your Sunday. Enjoy all the street time. Because before you know it, things will be back to normal.
Yes.
And you'll be back to your hectic, busy schedule. So, 2:12 on 3. 1, 2, 3.
2:12!
See you tomorrow at 5.